Anyone else dizzy coming back from that? I feel like I'm gonna puke.
What, do I have to start writing up reports?
Hey, this area is under police control.
We must remain vigilant. The keepers will try to thwart us at every turn.
Keys are useful, especially when you use handcuffs.
The summoning key is the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension. Here we go. The ritual has...
Oh, God, this is a nightmare. It has to be.
Is a room of...
Help! Do something!
What is it, serial?
Help me!
Hey, that's assaulting an officer. You know, I can think of a few places I'd like to shove this.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the earthly horde.
Sacred place. Then what? Some worm monster comes for its babies?
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction.
Bleed from me!
You know who I am, don't you? Jackie fucking Vincent! I know it's weird. I'm getting used to that. Hey, what do I want with a bunch of hair?
Place in this city, your paths have crossed here.
Oh, this place? It's a home away from home.
Your sacrifice has been chosen.
Hey, I'm not ready to call it a day yet.
Like we're about to hit a big payday.
everything looked a little different when I was like that. Like after a few beers. Made some money on this one.
They are coming. They're already coming to this world with their twisted nostrils. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
Hey, who the fuck is talking? Do you know what's going on? These corpses are actually the real people of this city? Fuck 'em. Completely out. I don't know how this shit works, but I'm gonna roll with it. I recognize this place. It belongs to my partner. Hey, this area is under police control. I think I used just the right amount of force. With Jackie Vincent!
ruby rabbit. Each of you knows this day. What's it mean to you?
What?
Your sacrifice.
Is this a dream?
You got a problem? Take it up with me.
You just signed your own death warrant.
What the fuck's going on?
Help me! Please, get me!
I ain't going down that easily. I got problems. I got a fucking wife who won't stop bitching at me. Drink. I'm like, you got my wife beat? She only has two faces. You're looking at the death penalty right here, pal. Wow. Don't make me get tough on you, big guy.
Who wants to learn about the
war? I got a feeling Jackie V's about to put a hurting on the next freak I see.
Long ago, this kind of stuff was prohibited.
City looks a whole lot better from up here. You think Jackie V can't walk and chew gum at the same time? Maybe I use reasonable force. Jackie V doesn't ride trains. He will kiss trains.
Hey, Mr. Rapp, just checking in. So, I'm here. Finally. Taking in the sights, sounds, and smells of Morgue City. I know you sent me here to write a piece about the city's bustling nightlife and theater scene, and the characters that inhabit it, but things are getting kind of strange. Even though no one seems to want to talk about it, something is definitely off about this city. Just last week, there was a media shower. A freaking media shower. And everybody acted like it was no big thing. Then, a mole showed up. All over the city. In the dark, damp alleys. There's a strange kind of fungus growing. It looks weird and smells even weirder, but nobody really says anything. Then people started getting sick. At first, it just made them delirious.
Maybe I should just keep riding the train. At least I can always see where they're coming from.
man.
You know what this is?
Complete the ritual. The gateworm's energy must be released.
So what? I just leave it here? So are these worms gonna fix everything? In a minute, this shooter's gonna be about as useful as Magic Man's wand.
Your service to the overlords is appreciated. Our complete assimilation of this dimension will now proceed.
Are you fucking kidding me? Is this some kind of fucking sick joke?
This shit just got a whole lot fucking worse.
This gun is worth diddly squat without bullets. I'm not even gonna bother reading it. Heavens for that, I was getting low. Shit. Oh, man. No wonder it leaves me with a pounding headache.
This sure looks like a bad egg.
Oh, this one's my favorite.
What is that? Oh, shit. I'm glad this thing goes here.
That thing was weighing me down. Something's happening to this egg. I'm the one asking the questions. You're done, my friend. Done! Judge ain't gonna go easy on you.
What just happened? Someone slipped me a Mickey. Ben O'Leary's whiskey tasted better than this shit. Where's my backup weapon? Judge ain't gonna go easy on you. Talk to get more slugs.
Is that egg gonna boil or something?
You are gonna regret this real soon.
Is it building towards some big finale?
You got a lot of nerve, creep.
Is that egg gonna boil or something? Is this thing gonna work like an oversized grenade?
This shit been sitting here. What the fuck is this even doing? I'm glad all my smoking means I couldn't really taste that.
That's fucking weird. I don't consider this shit weird anymore.
Kill you slow?
Why did you kill me?
Look, I killed a lot of you bad guys. You're gonna have to be a little more specific than now.
You're like the second last thing I need right now.
The first, of course, this is.
Only through a can we open this.
Some of these guns, they're like miniature cannons.
This won't hold. It never does. You just signed your own death warrant. Something's happening to this egg. Your filthy claws away from me, freak. What am I supposed to do with this? I'm out of ideas. Something in exchange for my eggs, like maybe magic beans?
Double points!
Putting aside your enormous self-interest as a promoter, what would you like to say to boxing fans everywhere about the upcoming fight? With regard to this last-minute substitution. Boyd Campbell.
I'd like to say that Boyd Campbell is a credible opponent. Quite how the ponies may see it.
What about the fact that fans would much rather see the number one contender facing off with the champion, your champion, as opposed to this little herd of journeyman fighter?
Look, there's no doubt that Boyd Campbell is the underdog. Nevertheless,
that's how they get the record. Give up quietly!
I have to swallow this. Gum makes a real mess of this.
I've been shot three times in the line of duty. Takes more than a scratch to bother me.
Jackie V claims that a minor victory.
Why don't you fuck roll and roll someplace else?
Do I get something in exchange for my egg, like maybe the magic? One piece of gum, that's all I get. that's gonna be good. Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done. Jackie V claims that a minor victory. Yeah!
tired tail.
Let's go.
can I tell you? I get shit done. That is a big knife.
declared victory.
Thank you.
Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done.
Whoa!
Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done. V claims that a minor victory. I get shit done.